Hello and welcome to living room series number 18. Yes, we are there. All right, and we start with the favorite Kono stretches, Christine Kono, that I told you I stole the other day. And we go two circles on the elbows. Yeah. Two. Breathe out on three and four. Try to get a 90 degrees back. Yeah. And from there we go to the right, all the way up the sternum. Seven, finish the circle, and to the left, all the way up the sternum. Finish the circle to the left, and you stretch again the 90. Hello, with plié. A little bit behind your ears, careful you don't burn your back, but it's a bit of a nice stretch. Yeah, no camera, but all the way behind. Okay, here we go. One, two, stretch three, four, and it goes to the left. All the way to the back, trying to stretch up here in the wrist, yeah. Da 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 da, stretch down with plié behind your ears. We do that four times, if you please. All right. Hello. Just attach it to your breath, all right? Good. I like this exercise because it gives me like space between my vertebrae and my joints, no? I don't know. We start with sixth position and we only turn the right foot out. And we swing on our heels till we find the first seven and eight. And grand plié, remember, long arm and breathe out and boof. Open from your heels as you go up. And we turn the right one out. We swing on our heels. Find the second without searching it, just wherever it falls. Seven and eight. Allonge the arm. Boom. Grand plié. It's there. As you pose it, you turn in. And again, turn out. Swivel, swivel. Find a nice fourth. Six, seven, eight. Let's go for grand plié. And you all. Ta-da-da-dee. And now normal, just two grand pliés, one grand plié. Excuse me. Let's go around. And up and turn to sixth position. Yeah, so just open one, swivel on your heels. Five, six, seven, eight, grand plié. Just breathe. So the tricky thing is the pot de bras are a bit faster than normal. So how do you get from the pot de bras into the next position and not right? But how do we from the camber come back and we keep going? Yeah. So join the pot de bras with the next position without stopping anywhere. Yeah. Those fingers on space. Far away from your room. And it goes just like we did a few days ago. Tendu, legs turning like a fern. Yeah, TT, develop your back from your chin all the way. That's all. Plie, turn it out nice and quiet. And down and reverse, tadadi, and from the back. Yeah, tendu, legs turning, develop your back. And tendu. Really on that leg. Very clear. Roll up and roll down and we turn around. Alright? Nice and simple. Quick. Reverse, Good. Should we go two tandus on the front? Two tandus, second, plié, and coupé, and one, and two, second, and out, first, first, that. So, two on two counts to the back, back, two on two counts to the second with plié, pick it up, and plié, and second, close front, out, first, first, and around, yeah? That's all. Or, shall we do tandis? Yeah. So after we've done that, we go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we go tandis, and to the fifth, and tandis, and cloche cabriole, and 1, 2, 3, 4, like the beginning. 6, 7, sorry, plié, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, and cloche, and now we turn. Yeah, so 2, 2, coupé rond, close back, out, first, first, close back. Same from the back, close front. Then we do 2 and 2. 1, tandis, fifth, 1, tandis, cloche, cabriole. 2 to the back, 2 à la second, 1 to the back, tandis, 1, sharp, and as we open, yeah? So we hit the fifth and both heels go whoa. Okay, I hope I explained that clearly. So two parts, yeah? With coupé rond and with tandis. All with your toes. Feel that connection between those two heels going that way. All right, shall we go? And it's on one. Pick it up and it and out and down. And it's and one and three. Da da. Miss and one and di da da and on the jump. What should we do? Ah, yes, cloche, fifth, and fouetté to the other side, yeah? So, and on one, and two, let me put the music on, because it's a little bit different, so we understand. Has a bit of it. Yeah. Tito. Forward, all right, and then we do from the back, okay? Vale, vamos. Simple. Touche, tesse, un piquet, and cloche. Touche, tesse, un piquet, cloche, fifth. One and two. Ah no, let's do fondue. Touche, tesse, fondue, that's better. Touche, touche, cha, cha. And two, and fondue, up, and in, and three. Just two, fondue, stretch, cloche. Just two, fondue, cloche, cloche. One and two, and fondue, second, and fifth, and fifth, and fifth. Inside there, develop it on the down, turn it out to arabesque, and fifth. Three times, if you want a bit higher every time, but never higher than 45, right? Zoot, maybe now 45, find the fifth, and the outside leg goes up on balance, and return to the other side. Yeah, two with fondue and cloche. Two, fondue, cloche, cloche, fifth. One, two, fondue and fifth, and in, and plie. Okay, and then three times develop a turn in, find the turn out. Turn in, turn out, 45, fifth, outside leg. All right, here we go.
Turn.
bits of a chili. Or, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 point of pom. Ta ta ti ta ti pa pa, ta ta ti ta ti ta pa. No, this is the two. Ta ta ti ta ta, ta ta ti ta ta, ti ti di on flat, and up to the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, pick a close, and 1, 2, 5th. And 1, 2, 5th, a tidio flat and 2 ta. Now you have 4 8ths to the 1 and 2. 1 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 2 and 3 and 4 5 and 6. Change over. 1 and 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we go to this side. So 4 8ths, yeah, for the plie and the mid point. 13 closures, pick a fifth. 2 5th, 2 5th. Retire on flat, close. 13 closures, pointer. 1, 2 on flat. 2 8ths to find the balance on the mid point plie. Change your leg. 2 8ths on the mid point plie. And that's it. Yeah, right and left. Yeah, take that chili pepper. It's coming up. Mexicano. Andale, andale. Sweating, you will be now, right? So we go for ronde jumps, right? And we're gonna go and back. Now your foot starts to sickle there to go to the front, turning out, sickle to find the turn. Sorry, how was it? And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Yeah, and down, 7 and 5th. Little coupe, little separation around, and coupe, a bigger separation around, and a bigger separation around. Arabesque, cut away. That's all, yeah? And releve long, and cloche. Sickle your foot, back, front, and back. Find the turn up. Connecting to heels, right? 1 5th. That's all. And coupe, small separation and bigger separation. Really working that passage, right? Ta 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 ta. If you wish, 1 arm on 5th. Let hang your body more. So really stretch and find the connection to coming front, both arms from the back. Yeah, we have a lot of time. 1, 2, 3. Ta ta ta. Let it hang until you find the connection to do a camber. Around and stretch directly. Come up, and if you are up to it, catch your foot. I can't do it, yeah, but I try. All right, and then maybe find the retire. Of course you can do anything else, yeah? So front, back, sickle, front, back, front, find a way to turn out, and two and three to the fifth, coupe, little separation, bigger separation, bigger separation, separation. I mean distance with your leg, right? With the other leg. Just let it along and push. Do you on that leg already? Thank you. imagine myself being very flexible. Isn't that wonderful? Imagination works wonders. Okay, we do a mix of fondues and frappes, yeah? So it goes two counts, one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Tourne de jambes, retire, turn it in, swing it, feet and stretch and back. Two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. And tourne de jambes and retire, turn it and swing it. Tambourine à second and four, frappes, and again, four. Now coupe, stretch, coupe, stretch, three doubles, son croix, fifth and out, and from the back, four singles, again, tombe, coupe, brush, tombe, coupe, brush, double, double, turn around, and fondu, and two, three, four, à la second, tour de jambes, retire, high, retire, right, swing it parallel, find the turnout. Then to the back, two counts, tour on the jambes, let it turn in, swing it, plie and out, yeah? Then four singles twice, again. From there you tombe coupe, you brush, tombe coupe, brush three, double son croix, ready cha-cha, ready for the fifth out, yeah? And back, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, tombe coupe and brush on that leg and double, 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 turn around. Okay? Good luck. Pushing from the supporting leg. Demi-point, plie, stretch, cloche plie arabesque, stretch attitude, both stretch. So, let me see if I can do it. So one, two, just on the supporting leg, hop. Now you plie on arabesque, you stretch on attitude, even with two legs, yeah? Same to the back, two, ah, you wanna do that, but you wanna do that, you really stretch, out, plie, attitude, both, stretch, last second, ta-ta-ta. You wanna do that, but you don't wanna do that, and find the attitude, arabesque with the position of your shoulders, right, now we just touch, and brush that way, yeah, really push from that left foot to forth, so it's not a pivot, it's really on flat, yeah, and soutenu, nice and tight in between. See, one, two, plie, stretch, plie, stretch, ah, stretch. One, two, plie, stretch, up, down. And a second, one, two, plie, ah, oh, long, long, long leg, long, long, long. Find the attitude around, with our base close, just touch the knee, push from that right leg to fourth, soutenu, soutenu. So the accent is not up, it's down. On the fourth, yeah? really all across and forth. It's kind of slow, sorry. You can do it on flat as well, of course, right? Or on point. Ha! It next year, right? Or in the next life. Okay, let's go for grand battement. It's quite easy. Attitude and attitude and attitude. It's four on five. You stretch and seven and eight. Now you go second, touch front, out, touch back, out and close and out like a cabriole and you close. Yeah, one and two, three and four. Stretch our back, stretch, second, second, back, front, back, out, and brush to the other side. One and a two, and a three, and a four, front, and side, side, ba-bum, ba-bum, and front, and close. All right. Try not to kick your legs too much, but more of a suspension feeling. I know it's hard, I'm still trying. Probably tried my whole life, right? If we fall out. And a stretch. Suspend your legs. Legs up, front, back. Cabriole. Yeah. stop it because it keeps going forever. Right, we're gonna go number 15. And he goes, has a bit of a character, you know, Romanian or whatever, gypsy. Ta-ta-ti, da-ta-ta-ti, da-ta-ta-ti, ta-ta, is the back. Ta-ti, épaulement, and back. We stay with the arms there, yeah? Ta-ti, only change them on the cloche. And ta-ti, maybe you can join, ta-da. And again, open, ta-ta-ta-ta. Now we go, releve, send them fingers, ta-ta. Ta-ta, and pa, then with tripolar. And the same thing with Jesus did, pa, pa, yeah, from here, this diagonal, we step over, we go left, sitting in the oar, and we're down. Ti-di-di-tan, ti-di-di-tin, and cloche, cloche, ta, is the back, and épaulement à la seconde, and just quiet, quiet. Move them now on first, again, épaulement, second. Fingers, send your fingers, ta-ta. And da-di, double arm. And you touch and push and forth. Over to the diagonal and tight sitting here with your stomach. So you don't get that way, right? It's hard for the underarm. Yeah, really tired. Ah! Nice and tight legs. I hope it was clear. Let's try to do it in the center. You can have a stop and go, right? Very right, Mamba, right? Shut. Reverse that today, sorry. but you can try, or shall we do it? Oh, I don't know if I dare. Okay, let's go. But don't look at me, right? Really, don't look at me. Reversing, but it's so complicated, isn't it? On your head, it's like whoa. Okay, I love that feeling. Gives you some kind of Okay, it's gonna be 17. Let's go for a little pirouette from fifth position, right? So we go and one and two. And press from the stretch and up. Now we do it, okay? Last second, try to touch that hand there. So I'm not aiming for a nice attitude. I'm aiming for a kind of off-balance attitude by the body. Now, you go for the perfect attitude. Plie, so let's go here, plie. Pas de boulet, coupé. Tombez pas de boulet, plie tendon, right? Over to the back, diagonal foot attitude. Pas de boulet, soutenu on the oar. I don't know about this thing. Let's try to make the music, yeah? Mark it. So pirouette, suspended. Just don't think turn, just think suspend. Step on it. So suspend it, croise, right? Step on the left, really strong pushing in there. Now, this, your body needs to go down, your leg wants to touch your foot, so don't come back. Yeah, it's really heels, hips are really totally horizontal almost, yeah? Now they are vertical, I mean, horizontal in that way, yeah? Now they're really square, although it's a facet. Pas de boulet, really calm. Attach it to your immediately. So don't go around. Just really go immediately. You on that balance and tombe. By the way, because we're gonna go pirouette suddenly. Okay. I advise to go immediately there and not there in the pirouette. So you really attach from the bottom. Yeah, from the bottom. Not that bottom. That bottom as well, right? Okay, should go. Shut up. Sure, I'm talking to today, huh? How soft can a period be? A turn, actually. It's not a period, anymore. Fingers lifting the foot. Hard with these floors are an extra challenge, right? Ready for any extra challenge. That's what dancers are like, right? All right, I see you soon somewhere, hopefully face to face. That'd be very nice.
Thank you very much for watching
and for doing.
Bye.